Hey guys, how are y'all doing? Random Peach Dude here. We are back. Hello Indonesia, this one is for you. We are going to watch another video from Indonesian Idol 2020. This is going to be Lyodra performing It's All Coming Back to Me Now. This is actually one of the most requested right now in my channel, but the first person who requested it is Y Channel. Hello brother or sister, I'm not sure. Okay, anyway, me personally, I have heard a lot of other singers sing this song, so we are not going to compare. I am actually not a fan of who did better or versus or comparison. I don't know, though it gets a lot of clicks, I still don't believe in it. I'm not a fan of comparison videos, so this is just going to be my reaction to Lyodra singing It's All Coming Back to Me Now. Let's go. Before we even start, I gotta show you this. The video has only been uploaded three days ago, December 16, and it already garnered over 2.5 million views. Like, right now, I'm so excited to see this. Let's go. Ooh, she's beautiful. And by the way, I have already seen one video from Lyodra. Ooh, I like that move. I like that move. She's getting into the vibe.
There were nights when the wind was so
cold. Love the start. I like it. It's like she's actually whispering.
The sun was so
ooh, ooh, ooh. What a break. I love the low notes.
Our vein is crying in the instant that you left. And I can't remember when or where or how.
Ooh, love that. Love that. You know what? Every time she's actually doing this kind of singing, it's like it's very soft volume. It's very pleasing to the ears. I don't know. It's kind of the way she delivers the song. It's full of emotion, and I'm liking it. I'm liking it, especially. I don't know how you describe it, but it feels like she's actually whispering right into my ears, and I like it. It feels like it's ASMR, actually. The confidence. Her voice cracked, but that was okay. That's okay. Come on. Wait a minute. I saw something beautiful. Look at that. Can you imagine? This is actually a hard song. This is really a powerful song. And then at this moment, can we just take this moment to appreciate how pretty, how beautiful she is? How old is she? Look at that face. She's so cute. I love that smile.
The flesh and the bones.
This is different. Oh, wow. I love that part. It was different. I really love her low notes. That was amazing. Look at the judges. But I would just like to repeat that one last note. That was actually beautiful. Like, what the fudge did happen? That last note, I don't know how you describe it, but I love the decay, the slow decay of volume with vibrato. That was truly an emotional part. I love it. Wow. Okay, so again, I am not going to compare this to any other versions. I'm just going to give you my reaction. You know what? I love this. I love how she actually sang the song. She's actually feeling it. I am loving the vibe. I'm loving her stance. I'm loving the body language. She comes off as confident, beautiful, and she truly has a gorgeous voice. I don't know how you actually describe it, but every time she's going to do those low notes, it's truly pleasure to my ears. It's as if someone is actually whispering to me, and I love it. All right, so I don't know if I missed something, but amazing performance. I like it a lot, especially the low notes and especially that last decay. Oh, chills, goosebumps. Okay, so I think this is it for us, guys. Amazing job, Liodra. Well, spell confidence, spell talent, spell beauty. It's Lyodra. Take care, you guys. Peace out. Bye bye. On this journey we will find our souls begin to intertwine, a heart of gold forged to inspire. It's starfire. It's starfire.